by the title of this video that this is my February favorites. And before we get on, I just want to say that February flew by faster than January. Like, January went by pretty fast too, but February was just like, where do you go? Let's just get on into what I've been loving for the month of February. This month, I hadn't really been loving that much, just because I've been trying to save my money for this next weekend coming up in the first weekend of March, because I have a competition that weekend at the West Edmonton Mall. I'm so excited because we get to go shopping, so I'm like, yes. So I'm saving my money to do that. And I want to get a nice, like, spring, summer clothes because I am going to Mexico. And speaking of Mexico, let me know if you guys want me to vlog in Mexico. I probably won't be uploading in Mexico. I'll, like, upload the week after Mexico, like, when I come back to Canada. But let me know if you guys want me to vlog. I do have a vlog channel. I'll have that link down below. And if you want me to do, like, traveling leading up to Mexico, like, how to pack a suitcase or what in my carry-on bag. Like, let me know stuff like that. Like I said before, let's get on into my February favorite. The first February favorite I've been loving is the Neutrogena Oil-Free Acne Wall. And this is in pink grapefruit and then just the foaming wall. I think I had this in last month's favorite video. I definitely want to rave about this product because this is by far my number one favorite face wash product I have right now. The next product I've been loving is by CoverGirl, and the next full product I've been loving this month is also by CoverGirl, so just wanted to let you guys know. But this product is actually part of Katy Perry, like, brand. What, CoverGirl? Is it her brand? I don't know. The product I've been loving is the CoverGirl Ready Set Gorgeous Concealer, the CoverGirl Ready Set Gorgeous Foundation, and the CoverGirl Ready Set Gorgeous Powder, and CoverGirl, what is this? Oh, Last Bloom Mascara. As you can tell, I like CoverGirl, but I definitely love this because it gives that, like, glow to my face when I'm on the mat, and I don't know, I just really enjoy this. The next product I've been loving is actually a Milk Dryer, and I love this product. This is EOS Milk Dryer, and it is so smooth. Like, I love this. It, like, makes my hands not dry, and in the winter time, my hands get dry so much. So this is, like, yes, love it. I love it. So during this month, I started to get more in fit and more healthy, and just get motivated to be healthy and be fit. And one of the things that helped me get through is this 21 day fit. This is Aubrey, and it's just with Beachbody, and they 9 workout on here. So you do 1 workout for 30 minutes every day. So, like, day 1 is the total body cardio fix, and then day 2 is upper fit, day 3 is lower fix, day 4 is Pilates, day 5 is cardio, day 6 is 30-30, and then day 7 is yoga fix, and then you repeat it, and then you repeat it again, and the 3rd week you do 2 workouts every day. So you do either 1 in the morning, 1 at night, whatever. I definitely recommend purchasing this if you guys want to get healthier and just get in fit and just be happy with your body and that. This was definitely a motivator because everyone have time for 30 minutes in their day. Even if you're just watching YouTubers like me, I watch a lot of YouTubers and I always have time in my day to throw this in either to my PlayStation or to the DVD player out in the family room and just do a 30 minute workout. They're quick, they're fast, you feel it when you're done. You definitely feel it the next day too. So I definitely recommend this. So now let's get on into the music and TV show I've been loving for this month. So the TV shows I've been loving is 100% You guys probably can guess it already. Supernatural. I love Supernatural. It's my favorite show on Netflix. I watch it every night before I go to bed. And the next show is The Fosters. If you guys don't know what The Foster is, it's basically two lesbian couple, and one of them were already married, and she had a son with her ex. So she does have a son, and then the couple adopted two kids, two twins, and then they just foster in two other kids. And I'm only on season one, so like, am I on season one or season two? I don't know. Well, but I'm not that far in, like, I'm not up to date on the TV, well, on TV right now. I'm still watching it on Netflix, but it is amazing. You guys should definitely watch it. There is some sad part, some funny part. It's, I don't know, it's a great show. So, last favorite I've been loving is music, and we can't not talk about music, because music is my life. Like, I love music. It is such an amazing thing in life that, I don't know, I love it. So, the first song I've been loving this month is actually from Camp Rock 2, and it's Nick Jonas' song, so if you guys want to hear it. So that's probably why I love it. So the next song I've been loving this month is by Zedd featuring Selena Gomez, and I don't know, I just love this song, and I actually never listened to Zedd before until this song. So then I started to listen to more of his music, and I'm like, I like this music. So here's a little clip of Selena's new song. Amazing song, so I don't know. So the last two songs I've been loving this month is kind of related to this guy back here, So the first song I've been loving is Believer for Life, and it is by Charlie Jones, and I actually never heard of him, and then I was just like watching random videos on YouTube, and somehow I came across of him. I think he's a YouTuber, so props out for YouTubers, and props to him for writing a song about believers, because I love this song. This is totally a song about my life. So here we go. This song is meant for me. The last song is by Skrillex, and it is Where Are You Now featuring my husband Justin Bieber. Yeah, so let's just play this. enjoy this video, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Give this 2 thumbs up if you can. No. Yeah, give this video a big thumbs up and comment down below telling me if you guys want me to do those like traveling videos before I go to Mexico. I go to Mexico first week of April, I think. Is that when spring break is? I think. So I go then. So let me know if you guys want me to do that. And let me know if you guys want me to do some vlogs while I'm in Mexico, like leading up to Mexico and maybe coming back. I don't know. But let me know if you guys want me to vlog when I'm in Mexico. Yeah, so comment below and tell me. Another thing, if you aren't already subscribed, hit that subscribe button down below. I don't know where it is, but I think it's over here. It might be over here. So hit that subscribe button down here. And the last thing is just have a good day. Smile. Just always keep a smile on your face. Even if someone brings you down, just the best way to get back at them is to just keep a smile on your face and just be like, you know what? I don't care. I'm happy and I'm loving life right now. So yeah, just have a smile on your face and just be happy and just be confident with who you are and your body. I'll see you guys next Wednesday if I remember to film. I hope I do. I will remember. Yeah. So I'll see you guys next Wednesday and have a good day. Bye. Mwah.